And Lugo lines a base hit. Seth Lugo with his first major league hit, a bullet to center field. Second time he's hit the ball hard tonight, and now he's got a souvenir.
He's not going to overtake Robert Parrish as the best alumni from Centenary College, but he's trying. Good swing there by Lugo.
Well, if they could find Mikel to play with him.